Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you my foundation routine, or like my face makeup routine, like showing you my primer, foundation, bronzer, contouring, highlighting, blush, all that jazz. So yeah, if you want to know how I put my face together, just keep on watching.
For my foundation routine, I either use two foundations with two different primers. So if I'm using the Stay Matte by Rimmel, I use the Master Prime by Face Studio, but in this video I decided to use the Magic BB Cream primer that I always use with the Olmay TCL foundation, which I love the formula of. It's like more dewy, and then the Stay Matte is obviously matte, so it feels great on the skin. But yeah, that's what I'm using today. You was just another nigga on the hit list. And oh, by the way, I'm using the e.l.f. blending brush. For concealer, I use the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the number 20, and I put that under my eyes in like a triangle, and like on the bridge of my nose, my Cupid's bow, and my chin, and like I have a few blemishes on my jawline, so I put that there. And I'm gonna use the e.l.f. Flawless Concealer Brush to blend that all out. Next, I'm going to take my Airspun Loose Setting Powder. I think that's how you say it. I could be butchering that, but I'm going to put that at the cap, and then I'm going to use the blending brush that I was using earlier and just set my face with that. And don't mind the camera being unfocused. It will get focused in a few. Next, I'm going to take my Wet n Wild contouring duo, I guess, and I'm going to take the blending brush that I was using earlier and contour my jawline with that. I'm also gonna contour my temples and then bring it back to my jawline to get, you know, a slimmer look. And then I'm gonna take the banana shade, and I'm gonna take my damp beauty blender, and I'm just gonna like kind of bake my face, not really, but I'm just gonna, you know, pat it all in. So not baking, I'm just gonna, you know, work it into my eyes. And then I'm gonna take my Tarte blush in Classic. I love this blush. It's literally the only blush I have because I just love it so much. But I'm gonna put that at the apples of my cheeks and smile while I do it, and some on my nose, just, you know, to give me a color. And then I'm gonna take my Becca highlighter in Moonstone, but it's backwards because I thought it was backwards. I don't know. See, it's in focus now. But yeah, I'm just gonna highlight my face with that. Could also use a fan brush like I'm using, or your finger. But yeah, that's basically it for my face makeup.
I probably look weird now since I have like my eye makeup done and my lips done. But yeah, this is how it puts it all together. This is how your girl does it. I know my wings, they're like uneven. This just is not a good winged eyeliner day. I never really wear a winged eyeliner because exactly what happened today, it just doesn't work out, and I always poke myself in the eye. But since I'm wearing this crop top and like this necklace, I was like, let me be edgy today and try a winged eyeliner. And so I hopefully it looks decent. But yeah, if you guys like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. So don't forget to stay classy, think positive, and be happy, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.